Welcome to the Psychedelic Pipedream. I am your host, the Paisley Puffer. The purpose of the Psychedelic Pipedream program will be to present fabulous psych music that was little known in its day. Truly underground psychedelic music. This first show will present three such performances, which highlight the incredible creativity that was the hallmark of psychedelic music. The first song is called The Good Trip Lollipop by the American band called Bermuda Jam. It is an album track from 1969. Listen for the spooky, mysterious organ atmospheres, the melancholy, dreamy lead vocals, the spoken voices buried in the mix, tons of special effects. It reminds me of early Pink Floyd. Dig this mind blower.
Yes, sir. The monks lived in this monastery for hundreds of years. And then, all of a sudden, they just seemed to disappear.
Wait a minute, James. I hear something.
Why, sir? No. It couldn't be.
What, James?
Why, it sounds like the monks, sir.
Come on, James. Let's go and look.
Yes. It is the monks. They've returned.
Maybe we never left.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed that. The next song is called Caterpillar, performed by a band from Cleveland called Snow. The track is reminiscent of the Beatles in 1967 and is loaded with phasing on an unusual psychedelic arrangement. It was the B-side of their only single in 1968 and also an album track from their album that came out the next year. Enjoy. Our last track for this program is by a former California dental technician by the name of Linda Perhatz. The song is the title track from her 1970 album Parallel Occurrences. The lyrics are nonsensical allusions to geometrical shapes. The freakout section in the middle is a brilliant psychedelic sound collage that is quite trippy. Smoke them if you got them. Thanks for checking in to Psychedelic Pipedream and hope to see you again sometime. Bye.
do.